stressful day.
Welcome to the 2010 coronation of the Sweetheart and Hunk. This week, as you all know, is FFA week here at Sibley East. We have lots of fun days and activities in store for this week. Today was Wacky Wednesday. Thursday is Duct Tape Day. Friday is Pink and Red Day. We end the week with Sadie Hawkins Dance on Saturday night from 8 to 11. We will now ask last year's Sweetheart and Hunk to join us. Ashley Thomas, escorted by Marshall Bjorklund.
Blessing for me this season has been our outstanding not only leadership from our
but also from our seniors across the board that I've had the pleasure and honor to coach for a handful of years. One other thing that I want to say as well is the fan support this year has been fabulous. We walked into Mayor about 4:40, and there's about 40 of you guys already packed up behind their bench, and I know that that means a whole lot to me, but I know it means a whole lot more to the guys that I have the honor and privilege of coaching. So our best games are still coming, so if you can please continue to come and support us, we all appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Very hard-working bunch And I wanted to introduce them quick if they would stand up when I introduce them. I'd appreciate that. Starting at the lowest weights working up, I got Adam Walters, my 125 pounder. He's really having a good season. Had 20 wins so far.
Thank you. juvenile crowning winners. So Marshall, will you do the honors of crowning the new hunk? Congratulations to Shannon Yarkwood, 2010.